We'll be right back with Kimberly Ott and City Hall.